Oh my gosh, I have them all on the on the stroller with me. So we're all just going to go fly and get some gingerbread in bed because you can never have too many. But we have to be careful because, you know, the reindeer always get tired after flying for too long. So I try to stick kind of low to the ground so that I know, so that I don't lose gingerbread men. Here, and as you can see, I have four of these frost dragons. So I kind of forgot to record the beginning where I actually got the frost dragons, but right now I have four frost dragons and it is nighttime. So I'm gonna go out here and I'm gonna show you guys some hacks. So today we're gonna be taking care of all four of these, you know, really cool frost dragons, and we're going to be trying to make them neon. So the perfect world would be to have these dragons out, you know, be able to take them all out, but sadly you kind of do need four different accounts in order to have them all out at once. I don't have four different accounts, but I have people who help me out, you know. And so I'm going to be taking care of all of them, and they want to go camping, so we're going to take them camping. And let's just put them inside here. So we're gonna spread them out a little bit, because it's a little bit easier to pick them up when you spread them out rather than having them all in one tent, because they do all want to go to sleep. But I'm going to be taking care of all of them today, and edging them up. So as you can see, it's a lot easier to make them neon when you have all four of them at once. I'm gonna pick them up because, you know, they're done sleeping, but they just need to camp a little bit more. But it's a lot easier just to, you know, age up all four at once so that you can make them neon super fast. They really, oh, look, it started snowing. Well, that's really good, but, oh, they all need showers now. Oh, no, I don't know if I have that much room space for all of them. I think I'm gonna go over here and, you know, set my house here to bring them in there and give them showers and things like that. Let's put that there, go inside. Oh, no. See, the hard part about this, oh, look, I have presents under the tree. You know, let's just open those. Oh no, now they all need to go to the hospital. Oh, this is a bit hard. But what I like to do sometimes is, I like to actually get more items. So we're gonna go into the catalog, go to pets, and then we'll get four brand new pet bowls so that all of them can, you know, eat and there be no worries. And we do have a pet bed right there. So I think what I'm going to do is move things around a little bit to accommodate our four brand new dragons. So we're just gonna put these fancy beds over here. Let's put one more. Actually, we need more items over. And sorry, I know you guys are blue and all, but I really want everything to be red. So we're just going to make everything red, because it matches my house. This is my house, my rules. Okay. So we're done with that. Now, their needs have gone up a lot. And the one hard part about this is guessing who needs what. So I see that one's thirsty, and I think one of them is hungry. I'm not sure, so I'm gonna pick them up, place them down until I see whichever. Oh, this one was hungry. Oh, and they all need baths as well. I forgot to get the baths, so let's go back into the catalog. You know, you don't need the expensive baths. They all work just fine. So let's get four of these, and then we're gonna pick them up one by one. Because, again, they're all named the same thing, so it's kind of hard to know which one to place where. So what I find easiest is picking them up one by one and then doing what needs to be done. Okay, that one's done. And they also need to go to the hospital. Man, these dragons are really hard to take care of, and they're really cold. Like, holding them is so cold. This one's hungry, so we're gonna get him something to eat. You're thirsty. Let's put you right there. But I honestly feel like this is the easiest way to age up pets. But we're gonna go back into town and go over this bridge, go to the hospital. You know, they need some healing. They're all kind of sick. Maybe it's because the cold weather? No, probably not. They probably enjoy the cold weather. Probably because I brought them to the campsite and there's a fire there. They're probably really cold. Okay, let's go in here. I know that there is an area where you can heal them all individually, but I like to go to Dr. Hart because she will heal all your pets at once, and it's so easy. Like, honestly, taking care of all these pets at once is such a cool hack. Oh, one of them is hungry. Now, the sad part about this is with this update, they want to do things like train a reindeer or go ice skating, but since you only have one technically on your account, while, you know, your friends are helping you age them up by letting you use their accounts and take care of their animals, but with this update, they really don't allow you to do the Christmas events with all four pets at once. So whenever you do those events, it'll only work for your pet and not the other three. But that's pretty okay because, like, doing all the other things really make it easy for your pet to age up and stuff like that. And if you really want to be technical, you can have your friend's account on the ice at all times, so that whenever the pets want to go ice skating, then the three that are not yours they are yours, but they're on your friend's account. Whenever they want to go ice skating, it'll still count. And then all you got to do is bring yours to the ice skating rink. Now let's see, am I able to do this without all the pets going crazy? Oh my gosh, I have them all on the... on the stroller with me, so we're all just gonna go fly and get some gingerbread bit because you can never have too many. But we have to be careful because, you know, the reindeer always get tired after flying for too long. So I try to stick kind of low to the ground so that I know, so that I don't lose gingerbread men whenever they start to get tired. Oh, there it is. He's tired. Let's bring him back to the stable. Okay. So see, it did have a four there before, but now it's three because it only works on the dragon that you have. If you would like to have that go by faster, it's always easy to have, like, you know, three other friends with you to help you out on the journey, but it can't be too hard. And I think what I'm going to do, because I can't be bothered to walk all the way over there to my home, so I'm going to place it over here because, you know, I'm strong. I can just move my house easily. And we're gonna place that here. We're gonna go in here and, you know, guess which pet wants to be fed. I honestly wish that it was a little bit easier to know, like, because I know you can name your new pets, but the sad part is, like, whenever you do the things, like, it says Frost Dragon still. It doesn't pop up as the new name of what your pet is. So that would be cool if they could change something like that to make it easier to, like, age pets up faster. But taking care of all four is honestly aging them up faster to make a Mion, of course. So they're all just sleeping now. And I feel like I'm a professional ager upper, and I know how to do this really, really, really well. And I know sometimes in the middle of the night they could get hungry and thirsty and put them over there. But I know every single morning when these pets wake up. Oh, see, this one is hungry right now. But I know every single morning when these pets wake up, they want to take a bath. Every single morning. So what I do is, since I'm just sitting around waiting for daytime to come anyways, is I put the dragons inside of the bath. That way, when the morning rolls around, oh, he's hungry again. This one's really hungry. That when the morning comes around, you know, the pet will be already in the bath and aging up a lot quicker rather than waiting last minute to put him in the tub. Okay, that one's gonna age up a lot faster than these other ones because he was super hungry. If you guys have any, like, tips on how to age animals up faster, you can always let me know in the comments down below, because from what I've been doing this whole time, this is the easiest way I think it is to age up animals. But if you know any other easier ways, that'd be great. You know, I just think this is the best hack so far for aging up animals. Okay, it's morning, and as you can see, the animals do need a shower. Like I said, they always need a shower in the morning. So if you ever want to age up animals, they always need a shower in the morning, and they always need to sleep at night. And I also got more gifts, so I'm just gonna open that. I got 172 gingerbread men. But yeah, this is pretty much it. And you just do this, like, you don't have to do it all in one night or things like that. You can always do it. Oh, one of them is thirsty. You can always do it over time. And, you know, you can do it one pet at a time. But honestly, if you want a neon pet quickly, this is the best way to do it. The only thing that sucks is you can't see my face through all these newborn things. Hello, this is my beautiful face. Hello. But yeah, yep, see, since they want to go ice skating, let me show you I don't know if this is just a glitch, if this is how the creators intended it to be, but, like, when you go on here... Oh, everything's glitched. You can see that only one of the dragons is going up, which is fine. This is just something that doesn't work along with, well, with aging of the animals. But you can still collect, like, the gingerbread men and things like that while you wait for your dragon to age up. Pretty efficient way to get these dragons aged up fast. Just kind of skate a little bit. Try not to hit the penguins. They do say things now when you hit them. Here, let me just knock into one and lose a bit of gingerbread. See, they kind of yell at you when you knock into them now. It's kind of cool. This is also part of the update. And let me not try and knock into them because I don't want to lose any more gingerbread men. Oh, they're done being aged up. Let me just pick them up. Oh, I can't do that while skating, I guess. Let's jump out of here. Pick him up. But yeah, like I said, these two things, they don't really work well when aging up the pets. But when the update's gone and you want to age up more pets and things like that, they will have the option to go to the school and go to the pool party or go to the park. And things like that work 100%. And yeah, this is just the easiest way to make all your pets neon. Isn't that right, elf boy? Giant elf. Oh, one of them is thirsty. I think most of the time after I do the outdoor activities, they don't really want to do anything else until the next day, like if they're sick or something like that. So I normally just stick in my house anyways to, you know, keep them doing what they want to do. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put that away. And I think that'll be, you know, the end of the video. Let me know if you guys have any more hacks that you can do to age up your pets a lot faster. For now, this is all that I've really, you know, have noticed is the easiest way to age up all four animals. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and comment down below. Make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you never miss an upload. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!